It's your boy Guamshark back with another video today. We'll be reacting to my takeover activated. Oh my gosh. 1v1 versus King Chao. This is going to be a long video.
Mr. B. Ellis himself. He'll be defeated again. We in the building, man. Nursing High School 337. Y'all know what time it is, man. It's another person I got to drop off. Respect, I got to drop off. Bro. I'm just saying, bro. I got you. And I've been in the lab.
Wait, what'd you call yourself undefeated again?
Never be defeated.
Oh, never.
Never be defeated.
I thought it was
conquer adversity. Overcome. Persevere.
Bro, you don't want to cash, actually. I'll take that back.
So what happened was, listen, y'all, it took us like 2 days to play. It took like 2 days to play, bro, but I was going around the city. I was with the Venice. I went to every spot you could think of. I ain't touched the ball for 2 days. I didn't care. I was having so much fun.
Okay, so I know you're going to react to this. You know, come on, man. All
right. Well, I'm here to avenge Cash. You already know what I'm saying. So, yeah, Super Bowl.
No, not.
That's what that quad is.
I don't care what
that is. Why are you playing so
close? Oh, Ellis, let me tell you something. I'm not falling back, bro.
What?
Play ball. I'm not falling. The middle was anti shoot. I'm not letting Kitty shoot, bro.
Where all your teams go, everywhere you go, there's no place.
Deal. Free movie. Every YouTuber has his ass. Cash likes to talk trash.
That's very true. Okay, Mitty. Bang.
I'm like, Mitty likes to manipulate. Let me get that shot. Oh, no, I'm not good. No, okay. I'm not falling for it. Let me get that man again.
I'm about to get ugly. I'm telling you right now. I play basketball for real.
Chao.
Right,
yep.
Shoot me in here.
Watch this. I can show you how to get the sweetest deals online.
Dealt with these ads. That is what he's trying to do. He's trying to do that sweep. My camera is my camera like that. He's trying to sweep.
And sell videos. That's a Marcellus Howard move. It is a Marcellus Howard.
It is. He doesn't respect it, bro. Be honest, he doesn't respect it at all.
There we go.
Kenny, why in the world are you disrespecting this man's shot? Step up and get up into him. Okay, Kenny, nice shot.
It's a buck. Yo, hey, yo, I was really like, yo, he can shoot. I gotta make that. That's so nice.
That was
so nice, y'all. Y'all know that's nice.
That's all.
Like, I didn't think there wasn't any shot that I think, like, okay, this is not falling.
He doesn't respect that shot. Go pull it. That's nice defense, Ellis. That was amazing defense right there. First time stand. We are good on this video. We're past 10 minutes. I'm paying some bills.
Yeah, he pushed me off that spot though. Like that was a right here, look, boom, that left, look. He pushed me off that spot. I couldn't get to my angle.
Hey, it looked pretty though.
It's not a foul though. Let me do with the left.
He's missing. To be honest, guys, I think this was Kenny's off day, off shooting day, because everybody has their off shooting days.
Ooh, look at that follow. That follow was not good. That was not a good follow through.
Yeah, I see.
Look at that. Look at that. My hand is like I'm. What the hell is this? What is this?
Yeah, this side. Yep. Kenny is known for doing that. You know what, let me hit up B Ellis really quick. See if I can borrow it. Well, I'll get copyright for this video. B. Alright guys, let's get back into the video. I just hit him up.
Yo, he really,
you don't know about the superpowers.
Nah, he really could knock down shots.
Go ahead.
He could. Nah, he's not like that.
That's a good shot. Why am I breaking? And that's just money. That's a hey, foul child, listen, respect him. That's a good shot, bro. And right here at 9-9, I'm like, okay. I need to see one go in. After that, it's over. Good day.
Good day. That's facts. Damn,
that's on me right there.
9:14 is the timestamp I'm gonna do for a thumbnail.
That's disgusting.
That is disgusting.
Damn, bro, that's on me up in the day. I gotta make shots, bro.
Make shots.
I gotta make shots.
That's
I would.
Huh? That's
I know.
You said game.
You go to 13, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Hmm. Game right here. Game.
Be careful what you ask for, Mr. Bob-Chow. That's all I ask of you. Be careful what you ask for.
Hold up, y'all. Let me get this. Damn, no.
Be careful what you ask
for. It's 12:08. Scratch that, 12:08. Dang, guys. Pan. It's a new timestamp. Music.
This game. Be careful what you ask for, Mr. Bao Chao. That's all I ask of you. Be careful what you ask for, because thou shalt receive. Patented hook shot. Gave him my best move right there. Patented hook shot. Pass on my dead hook.
BS, if you're watching this, that was a beautiful hook shot. I give you props, bro. That was a beautiful hook shot. You had a set. True. 21. Y'all going 21? I forgot.
Now, hey, listen. I ain't gonna lie to you. He should have left. Like he should have capped the video off there.
True.
Because once I made that hook shot, it's almost like TAKEOVER in 2K. I had TAKEOVER.
Wet like water. Heat check.
I just found my rhythm, y'all. I mean, I got comfortable. I got comfortable.
That jumper is pretty.
I got comfortable in the lab. I got comfortable in the lab long. Talking about Devin Williams, this is where you resided. You wasn't there to watch it. Devin Williams in the lab, you wasn't there to watch it, damn. Damn.
He's like that. Guys, that's the end of the video, so don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and see you in the next video. Thank y'all.